We don't have the means to evacuate Al-Quds Hospital. We have over 400 patients who are inside the hospital. Many of them are in the intensive care unit. Evacuating them means killing them. That's why we refuse the evacuation order. We call on the international community to intervene immediately to stop a humanitarian catastrophe that is unfolding.